father, Don Lang, was an educator his whole life. And he was the principal of the high school in Port Angeles the last 15 years he worked. And when he was a teacher, he sold real estate in the summertime when he was off and purchased this property as one of his dabblings in the real estate market. The laws and regulations changed. The Shoreline Management Act passed in the early 70s, which changed his ability to do the things he wanted to do with the property. So it kind of stayed in our family for 30 years as a white elephant property.
Well, the benefit from the Lang's generous donation is just to provide an incredible extension of our current classroom context and the research that we do. To have a parcel of land that has a dynamic eelgrass bed that is far away from anthropogenic or human disturbance as a comparator for the study sites that we do will transform the student opportunity to conduct this eelgrass research. And as Gary and I were sharing, that eelgrass is such a critical component of habitat for every species that enters into the sound that we can't learn enough about it. And so to have the students have an opportunity to be on this beach, to touching it, studying it, and then passing that along to the future, I think is exactly what the legacy donation will mean to us.
We chose the ORCA program because of just everything it had done for my daughter. I'm sorry, I get real emotional on this.
I'm sorry, I have a hard time with this.
You can have mine.
Thank you. ORCA challenged her and just was so good for her. And for us to be able to give something to the program that would just be able to do the same thing for kids in the future was just really important to us.
It just literally just came to us one day. What a great closing of the circle from my dad being an educator that we could give back to a program that involved the ocean that he was so happy about his whole life. I think he'd just be thrilled. He was so engaged with kids, and he really had a special place in his heart for high achievers, particularly those that had to work through adversity. And the kind of benefits for a kid where whatever they're willing to put into it, they will more than get back. It's just a classic program that he would have been thrilled to support if he'd known about it when he was alive. It's just absolutely perfect, and that he could do something to benefit that, I'm sure he's up there smiling.